नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेरी वेल। वेलकम टू द सीरीज ऑफ योगा सेशन बाय AFSF। प्लीज डू रजिस्टर फॉर द सैल्यूट इंडिया मूवमेंट इफ यू आर नॉट रजिस्टर्ड योर सेल्फ येट। एंड टुडे वी आर मीटिंग इन द इवनिंग बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू चंद्र नमस्कार। चंद्र नमस्कार और मून सैल्यूटेशंस आर लेस नोन एज कंपेयर टू सूर्य नमस्कार, बट you'll get tremendous benefit after practicing Chandra Namaskar. It has to be practiced in the evening, so we are meeting in the evening today. So let's start. Usually Surya Namaskar we start from the left side of your mat, but Chandra Namaskar we are starting from the right side of our mat.
Pranamasan. Stand straight. Inhale, raise your hands, stretch yourself upward. Now tilt to your left, come to the center, tilt to your right, come to the center again. And now lift your left leg and place to the left side of the mat and sit in a goddess pose. Be there as long as you can. Now slowly bend to your left side, hold your ankle with your left hand and come into Trikonasana. Now slowly put both your palms beside your left foot, stretch and try to touch your forehead to your left knee. From here you bend your right knee, keep your left knee in 90 degree angle and raise both your hands up. Once you find your balance, push with little towards left leg and stretch backward. Anjaneyasana. Now again, place your palms down beside the leg and from here, come on to your left leg. Place your foot on the ground if you can and stretch your right leg completely. Sit coming into full lunge. Now lift up yourself and go to your right into full lunge once again. Now turn your body to your right, bend your right knee in a 90 degree angle, raise both your hands up, arch to the back. Anjaneyasana. It's a beautiful asana, gives a very nice stretch to your back. Slowly get your hands down, straighten your legs out, try to touch your forehead to your right knee. Now hold your ankle and raise your left hand up into Trikonasana. Look up to your left palm, slowly come back into standing position. Turn your feet so that both feet face outward. Bend your knee and sit in goddess pose and join your right leg with your left leg. Now bend to your right, come to the center, bend to your left and come to the center. Now we have completed the half round of Chandra Namaskar and we will do the same thing starting from left to right. As the Chandra Nadi or Moon Channel runs along the left side, we begin the Chandra Namaskar with our left leg first. Performing this Namaskar during full moon night or Purnima is extremely nourishing to the body and spirit. Since the Chandra Nadi is responsible for our emotions, Chandra Namaskar provides many emotional benefits. It helps to treat depression and instills a feeling of calmness in the practitioner. It also improves your sense of taste and balances your emotions. Physically, this flow strengthens the lower back and opens your shoulders. It mobilizes the knees by lubricating the kneecaps and prevents them from turning stiff. The pelvic region becomes more flexible with regular practice of Chandra Namaskar. चंद्र नमस्कार और मून सैल्यूटेशंस फोकस इज मेनली ऑन द लोअर बॉडी. इट स्ट्रेचेस एंड स्ट्रेंथन्स ऑल द मसल्स ऑफ अवर लोअर बॉडी, इम्प्रूव्स फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी एंड इंक्रीजेस फंक्शनिंग एंड बैलेंस ऑफ द रेस्पिरेटरी, सर्क्यूलेटरी एंड डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम्स. Sun salutations or Surya Namaskars are warming and stimulating, whereas Chandra Namaskar or Moon salutations are cooling and quieting. They are used to calm the mind and draw your awareness inward. Moon salutations are very useful when energy and temperatures are high and calmness and tranquility is required. The ideal time of practicing Chandra Namaskar is in the evening at around 6 p.m. and Sun salutation or Surya Namaskar practiced in the morning time.
So, Chandra Namaskar or Moon salutation gives you your body a nice stretch and relaxation feeling and a calmness to your mind. So, this was one round of Chandra Namaskar or Moon salutation. You can do Surya Namaskar in the morning and Chandra Namaskar in the evening. Surya Namaskar can be done in a fast pace, whereas Chandra Namaskar has to be done slowly and in a relaxed manner. Surya Namaskar gives you energy, stretching, strengthening and warms up your body, whereas Chandra Namaskar relaxes your mind, calms your mind and relaxes your body as well. So keep doing both, keep yourself fit, do yoga, be happy and be healthy. Thank you so much.